What's good, everybody? It's C, Soul Search, here again with another unboxing and review of the freshly delivered Nike Dunk Low Retro White and Black. Of course, I got into my size. It's for the toe, as always, size 12. And boy, oh boy. Boy, oh boy. Not super overwhelmed by these, but they're all right. They're okay. No complaints. A standard black and white dunk. Let's get the little rotation going on there. And these actually come with, they look like normal flat laces. Let me just double check. I'm not sure. I don't know if it's the same laces that was in the Syracuse dunk, but yeah, here they are. Comes with one set of laces, white and black insole, black outsole, white midsole, white and black uppers. Nice leather quality, as you can see here. Smooth, not really flogged. Some, a little bit of glue stain or marks on this, but I'm pretty sure that can be wiped off. All in all, a pretty clean, sneaky. Yeah, nothing to write home about, but this is a nice shoe. I'm not necessarily a fan of dunks. I'm still looking for the City Market, so if anyone can point me in the direction of a pair of City Markets, that'd be great without paying crazy prices. I'd be down to trade, throw a little extra in for the love and support. But yeah, guys, all around, it's a pretty straightforward dunk low. It's not a SB. Everyone knows I love a SB due to that cushioning and comfort. Pretty, I think retailer news are about $250 as of today, which is Monday. Yeah, let me know what you think, guys. If this is a cop, a skip. Did any of you get lucky on the app? And all that jazz. Thanks again for watching. I appreciate all of you. Like again, like I said, follow me on social media platforms at Soul Search C, SOLESEARCH. Peace.